Fucking Sergeant Smith's car park, that's what I did. But how long have we got? 10 minutes. That grey hangar over there is under the
Bellman
train.
Bellman hangar, that type.
Oh, is it?
Bellman, yeah.
Oh, I didn't know that.
It's a
Bellman
hangar, yeah.
Oh, okay.
Oh, corrugated iron,
yeah.
Yeah, yeah, we had one of those at Boston, we could join up.
Yeah.
Oh, bless him.
The runway is beyond here, so as long as you stay this side of the track here, the road here is the roadway that goes around the runways.
Yeah.
So as long as we stay this side,
the
thing is, there's some pitches here, yeah. And I thought we could sit there, just watch the flying, no problem at all. Really comfortable.
Where actually is the runway?
Right in front of you.
So
it runs across here, from left to right.
So this is actually the main runway. So anything this plane will actually fly down this line.
They should do,
This is the perimeter track.
Certainly, yeah, that's right, yeah. Anything that takes off or lands will take off or land in front of you.
Right in front of you, yeah.
In fact, you could probably see some... I don't want to go too far forward because I don't want to get too near the runway.
That's probably the whole thing for the watch off.
I think that's why he's waiting on this guy's coming in.
It's a Tristar, I think.
The birds, you know. Going off in the cockpit, somebody taking photos.
It's that Tristar that we saw. You see, it's got two engines on the wings.
Like I say, all staggered though, because I never understand why they come in.
Thank you.
Tristar's quite quiet when it's not right next to you.
It works, actually.
Yeah.
When it's coming up,
when
it actually opens up.
I'm not enthusiastic about these. But to me, the new commission is fairly like
that. That's right, yeah, of course. Oh, yes, I've got that.
Well done.
Oh, no. C-17s, I know you use, so I'm going to put the Yanks. The VC-10s and the Tristars.